And I'm going to do an irresponsible amount of damage. We are at plus one attack. In the rain. Terra water. Life orb boosted. Sword of ruin. Diet cokes fully stocked. It's over. Music on. We'll do random. We'll do random music. All right, round one. Urshu Rapid Strike. Mystic Water. Baramute Landorus. Swords Dance. Terra Water. Focus Sash, Tornadus, Terra Ghost. We have Life Orb, Terra Grass, Heatran, which is interesting. I haven't seen Life Orb, Heatran. Rocky Helmet, Amoongus. Okay, this is pretty cool. I think into this, actually, my rain mode isn't that bad, but I do have to be really careful because that Thunderous is definitely faster than me. I won't be able to taunt it. I can force a Terra, I think. Let me think. I don't see too much of an issue with this lead. That's not bad. All right. No Bramblegast. Also keep in mind, this is my first Reg D tour. I actually don't even know if my team's all that good. I've just been using it and it's been like really consistent on ladder. But I need to, I need to practice my tournament skills. If that's his lead, that's not that bad. I should always be able to... Well, I'm going to get taunted, so actually I might just go for a Wild Bolt Storm. And Wave Crash, why not? Yeah, I have a feeling I'm just going to get taunted here. Getting rid of you early would also be really good. What did I bring in the back again? I already forgot. I guess I don't really care about you that much. Let's get rid of you. Yep, there's the taunt. I didn't want a Terra yet. Don't miss, come on. Please tell me that wasn't the Urshifu. Okay, well, I mean, I could have used not missing that, to be honest. Could have really used not missing that. Okay, I still have a chance to get up rain, but that's really bad. Because an Aqua Jet could prevent me from getting my rain up now. Who's getting Amoongus? They want to go Amoongus. Can't taunt or anything. I can go Rillaboom here and protect. Hopefully just Aqua Jet here. Yep. Here's the Spore. So I should be able to Rain Dance now. The issue is getting the opportunity to Rain Dance is going to be very hard. Let's U-turn on you. And... don't really have any safe switches. Because I think I really want to keep this guy around. I suppose my play would be to U-turn Last Respects. Is it really necessary? No, let's fake out. Just for damage. They withdraw. Dude, if they go into that Fluttermane, I'm going to throw up. That's going to be so good. No, Landorus, that's fine. That's not the worst. Because now they're also kind of forced to... Actually, no, I can make kind of a play here. I can definitely make a play here, the more I think about it. Yeah, I can make a big play. All right, let's do this. Because they don't have Protect on that thing. They can U-turn. This still does too much. Nice. Okay. Unfortunately, now I'm going to take some Rocky Helmet damage and the recoil. Ow. In exchange for that going to sleep, I'd say that's worth it. I definitely can't U-turn out safely. But I should be able to take a close combat. Urshifu does also have Protect, though. I don't want to take a Pollen Puff. They don't have Protect in that Amoongus, though. They are Terra Grass. I don't want to sack Thunderous, because Thunderous is actually really important to this. You know, let's just go for the Woodhammer. Alright, cool. They're going to Terra. That's good. Because them Terraing actually allows me to put on a lot more pressure with my Chen Pao, which I think is pretty essential to winning. Despite this being resisted, it's still a pretty strong hit, too. Yeah, and now they're at minus one. That's huge. So I should end up just knocking myself out here if I deal enough recoil. And that'll give me a free switch into Thundy, which I think is just not a win. Yep, that does a lot of recoil. Let's see. Okay, cool. That's a free Thundy switch. If I play my cards right, that's just a win. My last respects is also powered up now. 100 base power off a life orb. Let's go Thunderous. I know I'm faster than that Urshifu, so I can go for a taunt into this Amoongus pretty safely. Go for a last respects. Aqua Jet shouldn't go before taunt unless we're speed tied, which I don't think we are. They should Aqua Jet. Nope, Surging Strikes? Okay. That's fine. Doesn't deal that much. This last respects, if I wake up, is going to be big, too. And then Urshifu just wins. And then I think I just win with my my Chen Pao, because I have Sash. And I wake up. Basculegion stays asleep. That really sucks. Can I get a free switch into, like, anything? Okay, they just Pollen Puff their guy. That's fine. Because now they can't Rage Powder away the hit. Grass disappears. Go for a... Just go for a Thunder Wave. And a Last Respects. They detect, that's fine. I need to get this thing off the field, and they are forced to attack, so I will lose one of my Pokemon, which is all I need to win. I'm not going to lose one of my Pokemon. That's actually really bad. After Thunder Wave here. Still have the last respects. How many turns of taunt do I have left? Because I really needed that free switch. Ooh, that's really bad. That's really bad. Let's Thunder Wave you? Actually, wait, no. I can taunt you. And go for the last respects. And that gives me the most bang for my buck. Because that stops him from being able to protect. Alright, please Aqua Jet me. I think that's fine. Unless they Palm Puff, then I'm like actually kind of in a bad spot. Ooh, okay. This is going to be rough. This is going to be rough. I don't think I take a Surging Strikes. So Ice Spinner definitely one-shots here. But the issue is the Amoongus. Let's Terra Ghost, go for Ice Spinner. If I get Rage Powdered, it's whatever. This is my only out. And I have to Terra Ghost here because if I don't Terra Ghost, I can just get like annihilated by Amoongus. I really doubt I eat this too. Because I have to take this plus an Aqua Jet. However, if they decide to go for like a Pollen Puff plus a Surging Strikes, I just win. But I don't think they do that. Nope, there's the Rage Powder. Hopefully I can crit here. I don't know if this one-shots. No, it doesn't. That's game. Dang, man. I honestly, it really came down to me getting that free switch, and I could have forced it by like targeting my my own guy, but that would have been too much of a risk. So that's gonna be a round one loss. These are best of one rounds, by the way. GG, well played. Now I have to wait for the next round. Luckily, it's already almost 7:30. Yeah. If I woke up a turn earlier, that also would have been nice, but these are like things that are out of my control. And like I said, I wasn't really willing to make that switch into the Champawa turn earlier. So, I mean, missing the timer to play my tournament matches isn't the worst. I can still get some games in tonight, hopefully, if we get like some people on the double battle ladder. Even though it's casual, there's probably going to be a few Reg D teams. This is a Reg D team. Okay. Pretty interesting. I don't know what's going on here. But it is very scary. I don't think anything here gets Trick Room. Actually, wait. Does Toads... Does this thing get Trick Room? Hold on. Toad's Cruel. Do you get Trick Room? It does get Trick Room. Ooh, I have to be careful. Okay. If that's the case, this lead's actually very solid. As well as my Rillaboom in the back. And let's go with you. I would turn off the 45 second delay if it was worth restarting the stream, but it really isn't. Ursaluna Thunderous. All right. Honestly, I would like to just one-shot that Thunderous. Let's see if they let me do it. Let's see if they just let me one-shot it. All right. Check it out. It's gonna be like Terra Grass on the Ursaluna. Terra Ghost. Interesting. I don't know why they would go Terra Ghost. Hmm. Okay. Dude, if I lose my Thunderous here, I'll be so happy. Because then I can just Wave Crash this Ursaluna. Or not Wave Crash, but then I can just Lash Respects it. Alright, their Thunderous is down. Oh, it was actually Zoroark. Interesting. You know, if anything were the Zoroark, I would think it would be the Terra Ghost Ursaluna. To be honest. I was thinking it was the Terra Ghost Ursaluna. Shadow Claw? Alright, that's probably going to one-shot me. No, because he's the goat. Because he's the goat. Tinkaton the Rank Master. Alright, well, I know for a fact that that isn't the thing. So what I can do here... Ooh, unless they have Faint. Do you think they have Faint? I'm a little scared that they might have Faint, so I'm going to Wild Bolt Storm and go hard into my Rillaboom. Just to scout for that. Yeah, we're going to do that. Because Faint could KO me. Maybe it's the 8-head Terra Ghost Bulletproof. It could be. No, they're just fake out. Cool. Para? Actually, no, I don't want a para. They're not doing too much damage. All right. I actually threaten this Ursaluna quite a bit with Woodhammer or Knockoff. I think I want a Knockoff here. I think it does slightly more. I mean, after a Wild Bolt Storm, I'd imagine Knockoff does it, right? Let's do some math. So Knockoff is 97 times 2, which is going to be 194, where Woodhammer is boosted by terrain and... I'm just gonna click my move. Actually, I'm not even certain they have items, bro. Let's just hit them. Oh, is my Rillaboom underleveled because Casual Ladder? I thought that they still get set to level 50. My Rillaboom's level 46? Ooh, we're gonna have to fix that after this. Ooh, uh-oh, my bad. Oopsie poopsie. Oopsie poopsie, let's fix that after this. I'm still cracked, though. Still cracked. Absolutely cracked. Actually, is it? It doesn't display the level. I'm thinking that they are... I think they are auto-level to 50. Because I've never had that issue before. Oh no, it is 46. Oh, that's so silly. I'm so silly. Alright. Well, after this, I know what we're doing. Oh, they do have Faint. Okay. Glad I checked. No para, cool. So I'm going to get rid of the Tinkaton here, and then I can just clean up with whatever I need to, really. Look, I made a silly, goofy play. My bad, guys. I can't help being a silly, goofy guy. I don't even know if I have the rare candies to fix it. I'm not even going to lie. All right. That's a dub with a level 46 Rillaboom. Please, Regulation D. Give me someone trying to play Regulation D. Snow, you sound like a Regulation D player. All right, that is a Reg D team. Pretty interesting one. Charizard, I haven't seen. What if it's like Prankster Sunny Day Tornadus? What if that's like a thing? What if that's what we're about to face, huh? You never know. That being said, I think the BASCULEGION lead with like this in the back and you, yeah, it goes hard. That goes crazy, in fact. I guess next Tuesday we can try to enter that tournament again, but this time, you know, not mess up. And missed the round two announcement. Well, there wasn't even an announcement. It just kind of started. I'm pretty sure Battle Bond Greninja is banned in VGC. It is not. It is not. I know it's not because there is no reason for it to be banned anymore because they changed it. It's just a bad ability now. The issue is now it's just a bad ability. Dude, what if it is Sunny Day? What if I'm about to get nae-nae'd? Alright, let's go for Rain Dance. Let's just immediately Wave Crash. No need to Terra. Watch them go for, like, Hurricane for some reason. Basculegion is, like, bulky enough where it can probably eat whatever from Charizard once. They are going for Sunny Day. Unfortunately, I'm slower, which means my weather will go up now. They were going for Sunny Day. Oh my god. I was like, there's no way they're going to use the Tornadus to Sunny Day, right? Because it's known for, like, rain. We're playing with fire here. Well, literal fire, but yeah. Okay. Dude, I'm going to just do it again. I'm just going to do it again. Watch, I'm going to make that same play a second time. I suppose I could actually just Wild Bolt Storm here and go Golden Go. Actually, that's Thunder Wave and go Golden Go. Maybe I just Wild Bolt Storm, actually. Yeah, we'll Wild Bolt Storm here. And go for the gold. Paranormal? I bet you we eat. That is my bet, that we eat. We eat. Liquid Storm? We do not eat that. Oh no. The good news is that seemed like banded damage, so I don't really mind this. Go into Basculegion for that reason. Because if it is choice banded damage, we're Gucci. We are quite Gucci, in fact. Alright, let's go for the Wave Crash. As well as... Or actually, yeah, there's no reason not to Wave Crash. Let's Wave Crash and make it rain. Yep! I knew they'd be banded! Silly Goose Alert. Yo, bro, honestly... I can hit through it. I know I can hit through it. Basculegion's crazy. He can do this. Come on. Check this out. Okay, so I mean, I stand corrected, but this should still do a lot. And now I can actually try to force the Tornadus to stay in. Let me Aqua Jet here and go for another one of these. Or try to force the Dragonite to stay on. Because they should have a switch into specs. And I can always get rid of Tornadus here as long as I don't hit myself again. Yeah. You are so choice banded. You are so choice banded, man. Alright. Basculegion, just be the goat for me real quick. Thank you. No prankster this turn. I'm still faster. All right. And I don't really see how I lose this at this point. Rain is up. Basculegion's at plus two. There's a chance I break out of confusion next turn. My Golden Go is making it rain. Landorus the Rank Master. More like Landorus the Stank Master. Oh my god. All right, do you guys want to see me do an irresponsible amount of damage in a single turn? I'm gonna click this Wave Crash, right? Watch me click this wave. You know, And I'm going to do an irresponsible amount of damage. We are at plus one attack. In the rain. Terra water. Life orb boosted. Sword of Ruin. Diet Cokes fully stocked. It's over. It's over for my opponent. It's so over. Perish. Perish. I think this would have KO'd that Landorus at least three times over. I think minimum three times over. All right.